Armand Kelly, lane 8, top of the screen.
Take your marks.
Got Bright in lane 1, Gilson 2, Eliasson in 3, Bekric 4, Ward in lane 5, Jake Michelle lane 6, Cochrane in 7, and Armand Kelly, top of the screen, lane 8.
We have a number of our fastest swimmers, higher classifications, that are battling it out through the first 25 metres of this race, and then we drop back to Ahmed and Rowan in the outside lanes. I'm sure we'll focus in on the fastest swimmers as they move to the wall, but we'll get back to Ahmed. That's what's important in this race.
So Bekric in front, good racing. Bekric's going to touch first, second Eliasson, and Ward third. And see the various times as calculated against the world record in their classification. Now what about Ahmed Kelly?
Ahmed, a fantastic story. We'll try and delve into that quickly once he hits the wall. But all important is this time. Is it under 50.08?
Not going to be...